don't know if I've used this title before, but probably have since I love Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones. Oh, that was something downloading. Oh shit, sound's not even on. Or no. Hello.
Hey, buddy. Hello.
How you doing? How you doing?
First game in the morning, eh?
Yeah, from... Yeah, it's... You, is your game? Is this your first game, man?
Yeah, first game ever. Never played this game before.
You haven't even played this game, dude? So your first time playing, bro? Well, nice, man. You already in diamond, dude? Bro, you're a god, dude.
No, I'm on my friend's account. He wanted me to like get into Grandmaster.
Shoot! Holy shit!
Yeah, I'm pretty good at CS:GO, so he's like, "Hey, you think you're pretty good at Overwatch?"
I mean, shit, dude. It's the same goddamn game, pretty much. Now, why did your friend tell you to play Torbjorn? It's like Torbjorn or Soldier. Soldier.
He just told me. Yeah, he just told me to play Soldier.
Hey, so what's Soldier related to CS for? How does that work out?
I don't know. I think... Well, I mean, there's a gun.
True. A gun. I see the correlation. I see the comparisons. Oh, look at our Hanzo, dude. Popping off.
Oh, you also flank a lot.
Oh, yeah, because you can sprint and you can run, dude. Oh, shit. Zarya's on my dick. He's in front.
Oh, my friend is talking from the other way. He's the one that's gonna be talking.
It's all good, man.
Okay. That girl healer is half.
This is stupid, dude. This is fucking dumb.
Thank you, Brig.
I got you, buddy. You won't die on my hands. Big ult, big huge ult, dude.
Nice.
Huge place. Widow, get on cart, man. We need 3 on cart. Oh, goddamn. Alright, come on, Genji, help us get 3 on card, buddy. I love you, Genji. Aw, dude, you can't die. Doom Fist after you, Widow, get out of there. Skinny girl, yeah, that's her name. Oh shit, I got sniped from Africa. Didn't even mean to get me.
Well, the controls are basically the same.
I mean, if you're good at CS:GO, dude, you gotta be good at everything, bro. I mean, that's how it is.
When you group up, I'm ready to rally.
All right. No one can hide from my sight. I got my ult, boys. We ain't gonna lose. Let's get in there, boys. Oh shit. Oh, big Widow pick. Don't die, Soldier. Get out of there, Soldier. They're all over you. Our Widow's popping off. Get on cart, Ryan. On cart. Get in there, Bruschetta.
Yeah, the recoil here is different.
Yeah, there ain't no recoil in this game, bro.
Yeah, it's a different type of recoil. Like the bloom just like there's only the bloom. There's no recoil.
Overwatch takes no skill, like to be honest.
Two bits behind on her.
No matter, we're still gonna get this card. Soldier, don't die, buddy. I won't let you die. What else behind, guys? We're shut up top. Doofus is behind, guys. We need help. Get him, soldier. Get in there, soldier. Look at you. Get it. A huge help. I'll get that Reinhardt. Reinhardt's
behind. His ult. I heard about his ult. I think he,
Yeah, he's people. Ass. Yeah, he just fucking hammers them bitches.
Alright, whatever. This small bombs. They're coming out.
Get the Mora, dude. Oh shit, Mora's on cart. Any help? Genji, I can't get to you. Soldier, I left you because I'm a dumbass.
I just killed that fat pig. Why does he have so much health? What the fuck?
Dude, because he's a goddamn fat ass, dude.
That armored guy is one.
Oh shit. Get her bruschetta. Dude, easy clap, boys. Easy fucking clap.
Dude, I have 3 golds in my first game.
Goddamn, dude, you're a god, bro. You should go pro, man. I feel like he's joking.
I am a CSGO.
What's your name, man?
LazyX. On CSGO. Look up the stats, bro. It's like 8KD.
Damn.
That's one shot in the tree. Right in front.
What is her tank? What's a good tank that's like soldier?
Bro, go Roadhog, dude. You can fucking hook people, dude, and just heal yourself, bro, if you get into trouble, man. He's that fat ass. You can. I mean, nah. There's no hit skin tank.
Really?
I mean, Orisa, she has 150 bullets in a clip. And put shields down. Okay.
Wait, is this? This is projectile, right?
Yeah.
That's garbage. I don't like that.
Zarya's dumb, dude.
This is pretty okay. Wait, is this Zarya? How does Zarya work?
You gotta bubble yourself and other people and like take damage from the bubble, dude. It'll be horrible, dude.
This beam is a damage, right?
Horrible damage if you don't have anything. You gotta charge yourself up.
How do I do that?
Bubbling yourself with shift and what is it, E? You gotta bubble other people.
Wait. Oh, is that number in the middle of my screen?
Yeah. You just gotta bubble other people. When like people get in danger, you bubble them.
Okay.
And they're gonna give you damage. Oh shit. Like I'm gonna res. No, you didn't do it never, but like if they jumped us, you gotta. This is gonna be a struggle, man. Like Genji's a good person to bubble, like when he's ulting and stuff. McCree, come out. McCree, oh no. Oh, McCree's gonna die. Oh no. Widow, come out, Widow. I got you, Widow. Morin's Wind Center behind. Help us, team. I'm coming. Genji, come here.
Good job, purple girl. This game is weird.
it's a horrible game, dude. Don't play it. Don't, no, sorry. I won't let you die. No, or Genji died.
Oh no.
Damn it, dude. I can't res you, man.
I'm still at zero. What the fuck?
Dude, you got no one to bubble, dude. That's why Zarya's not a good player, man. Because you won't be able to do anything. Oh, shit. shit, Widow.
I think Widow just killed everyone.
I got you, Widow, I got
That's her name, right? Widow. Widow. Widow.
She's a black. Exactly. Monkey's coming into you guys.
Does he not have a husband or something?
The fuck are you talking about?
No, Widow. Like, why is her name Widow? Yeah, we got
bubbles. I'm about to die, team. No, I'm not. Genji, don't die. Doomfist is going all the way around.
No, dude, I love how, I love the hit scan.
Sorry, get help us. Sorry, we need help. I got you, Mooker. Oh, dude, their monkeys just beating our people in the corner. Get in there, team. We gotta get in there, team.
Get in the back. Oh.
We gotta stay on cart, Zarya. You gotta stay on cart. Oh shit! I'm about to die! Thank you, Mukri. Trust me, man, you will not be a good Zarya, bro.
Oh, my friend's telling me to go Reaper. I still have 3 golds, wow.
Oh
but yeah,
shit.
Yeah, my friend's telling me to go Reaper.
No, you have grab this.
Yeah, you gotta grab when like there's a lot of people in there. Oh, big, huge! I can't get you, Widow. Oh, shit. More's behind, guys. More's behind. And a monkey, too. Zarya's coming to you guys. Oh, shit. Doomfist is coming in. I'm dead. Oh, my God. I love you. This monkey gets us fucking out.
I'm at 82, is that good? That's really good.
Dude, that's
right?
Good. That's good, bro. That's good. Yes, that's good. That's how you play that bitch.
Heroes never die. Oh, that was
easy clap.
Wait, is Diamond a good level in this game?
Not really.
Oh wow.
You're close though, you're close. You gotta get to Masters. Okay. Let's take God 52 fucking. Funny though, he's like, it's 80 something charge good. I was like, motherfucker, yes. So I'm talking about money. That's what I'm talking about. Money. That's what I'm talking about. Man, I still missed the anniversary fucking update, dude. I didn't buy all the shit. Very, very salty about that. He don't wanna hoe. No. Ooh, Nas releases new album. This motherfucker got Kanye West on two of his songs. Shit. I know J-Rock releasing J. Cole, Future. I was at the same song, Kendrick Lamar. Got some fire people on their albums. He don't want to hove, no. Alright, chat, I'm watching the video, hold up.
To Rialto. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Oh no. ROC, we run this rap shit. Been single, we run this rap shit. Watch out, we run New York. Oh fucking hell. Why do people play fucking Anna? Hello.
Hello, T.
Hello.
I'll be watching over. Hello. Greetings. Fighting. Hello. Damage amplified. Where does it hurt?
Maybe the game's just like shit on my shirt because it's 30 FPS. Maybe that can be it too. That also can be an issue with my games. Or my stream. It looks just fucking horrible because it's at 30 FPS because my internet's straight ass. Once I move, internet will be on that good shit. A widow. Get your doom. Trying to get user. I couldn't get. Might just have to back out. I'm gonna try it, or is that? We might have to back out tanks. Yep, back out, just back out. Talk.
I'm here. I don't know what's going on.
No one's can't. Big hammer.
I'm sorry, you're down.
Where does it hurt? Can we get there in cart? I'm probably definitely gonna grab here, probably.
He's probably gonna have shatter. Either right.
I can't get you Zen. Horrible spot. We might just have to back out. She wastes a grab. I don't know if we're able to stay here Zen and actually do something. No one talked on the team, bro. I tell you, you don't win games if no one talks, bro. Don't start with me, bro. I can't. Oh shit, and this is where it fucking gets toxic, dude. Sounds like some Disney music right here. Double shields. Very winnable. This is very winnable here, I mean. Hopefully it is. I can't see him. I'm just gonna stay in the back. Not risk dying. Look at them over there. Someone's with that back left, I think they're Hanzo. Trying to flank us. Or what is back behind us? Okay. Hans was in that back alley. Can't get you, Grushetto. This is the fun of this game, dude. Where no one fucking talks. Oh! Fun game, fun game. And this is the part of me that hates the part of Overwatch like this, dude, where no one talks and people are just straight ass and no one communicates. Communication is the biggest fucking part about this fucking game. If your team has fucking comms, you're gonna win most likely. When your team doesn't have comms, it most likely ends in that, where you just get fucking rolled on, dude. Don't even get to the fucking first point. My first checkpoint of a payload map. So that's what it turns into, you know? Which is fucking great. But the fuck you gonna do, man? Nothing I can do about it, you know, I'm just a fucking healer. I can't do anything. I really thought the person with that mercy emote or emblem icon, whatever. Would have been a mercy player, but motherfucker was a Zarya player though, so. It's just Widow is so key on that first point, dude. Like, she has such an advantage because there's no character that could get to her in that fast. And by the time you try to walk over to the payload, fucking Ryan's shield's already fucking gone. Or, dude, I didn't get Orisa's new fucking skin, bro. And that's when that's her best fucking skin, dude. I'm so mad. I was not paying attention to the fucking date, dude. I was just like, those are really two emotes, dude. Fucking sad, Overwatch. But I'm sitting there, next thing you know, I'm like, why the background change? And I'm like, that's why, dude.
I missed it, man.
The fucking time is all off of my ship. I mean, all the characters that have gold guns, I mean, I didn't miss anything, so it's like, or the characters I mostly play are just like, yeah. I didn't miss anything important. Would you like the sponge or the spray? Missed the Mercy Spray, so I'm fucked that, dude. The only character I think I get all stuff is Reinhardt, Ana, maybe. Nope. Reinhardt's probably the only character I can get everything. Zenyatta's. I think Zenyatta's I can. The Egyptian ones are actually pretty cool looking. I just love how he floats, man. Miss Junkrat's. I think that's one of the best Junkrat skins, but I still like Dr. Junkenstein. I think that's just like, when that first came out, dude, I thought I was like the coolest motherfucking shit. And same thing as Hogs, like, I don't know, man. Icefish one's alright. That one might be his best. Or the Halloween one. There's a lot of Halloween ones that I would say are the best, like Reapers. Reaper skin's good Halloween. Oh, there's a lot of good ones. Let's see here. Doomfist, no. Genji, no. Hello. Soldier.
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
A chick. I like it. Oh, never mind, we're gonna play Mercy here. Solo heal on that bitch, huh?
I'm so surprised we're winning with this comp.
Dude, the worst comps always win, man.
It's not that bad, I mean, it could be worse.
Does that have a small chance of going Zarya?
Oh, Zarya works.
I like the commitment to win this game, man. I like it. Alright, you know what, May? Look at me.
I like May.
She tried to wall herself. May, look at me. Turn around, bitch. No, don't say I'm sleeping.
Oh,
look at me. Look into my goddamn eyes.
I wanna go up. The wall on me.
What are you guys are too lazy? Don't do that, May. No, they should have done it themselves. I don't like you. Look at me. Look at me. Turn around, May.
Let's do this.
Careful, guys. Careful.
What do they have?
Well, we gotta be savages on the squad.
They score. They score on Brigitte.
There's
Tracer
going
on. Our May's dropping down. We gotta drop down.
Okay, drop.
Apparently I went to Zarya. Oh my god, I flew to Zarya again.
We got a para?
Can we please get a secondary tank?
I can go secondary tank.
Oh, no, wait, don't use Switch. We need one DPS.
Mine as well. They don't have a Zarya, it's fine. Just do that.
We have a...
Just Switch then. Just go. Because they don't have a Zarya.
Yeah.
They don't have an ult that can kill us all. Just play it safe since I'm solo healing, so... Oh no, we're still Zen, but...
This for Brigitte.
It's Bruschetta.
This for Ornn.
Nice! I saw that!
Oh.
Yeah, let's kill the Ryan.
Why don't people understand it's Bruschetta, goddammit?
Where is he?
Guys, hog!
Oh, he's downstairs.
I need healing. Come on. Come out, Zarya. I mean, Widow.
What the fuck, that guy?
I'm gonna come, Widow. Stop taking hits, goddamn Pharah! I'm coming for you, Widow! God damn!
Go.
He's a fun character, wow. Dude. Hanzo's the best. So skillful. Oh shit.
Pull back, pull back!
This is the fun. We have to push. Can't let him get all this. Hanzo to your right, Zen. That's a huge one, actually. But it doesn't matter now of anything. So that was a waste. Someone needs to stay on card.
I have my ball on you.
Yeah, I know. I didn't know why I pressed E. I forgot to see this thing my whole thing. Get up there.
I cannot go upstairs. It's so annoying.
You wanna fall back?
My fuck is in. There, Winston is in our side.
Winston is this board.
I'm ready when you are.
They're fair, there's literally glue and sim on the wall.
The diva ate it! Oh my fucking god, good job, Farah.
I'm gonna save your life.
This is not your time. It happens, don't worry.
Can't get you fair, you flew at the wrong time, dude.
Yeah, no, we held it too long, but we got it anyways.
Oh shit, they're on just popping off.
Dead. Just hold back a little, you're gonna be alone.
Oh, their hands are spamming off.
Oh, and they decided to attack me right after we're killed right now. I'm alone!
I tried.
That's okay. I like going Zen, but maybe I could go Lucy or something like that.
Lucy?
Diva Discord?
Then yeah, that's such a perfect choice now, but...
Let's hide up.
Genji's on me.
He's Discord.
No, don't use that for that. They have Genji. Hanzo, Winston to the left.
Oh, that looks low.
There's a Genji blade.
It's almost dead, though.
He's low. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Come on, he's...
Hey,
I shot him,
I get my
point.
This Hanzo, he's one, dude.
We're going, we're going.
Yeah, dude.
What happened? Why are you so quickly?
Why use your ult there, bro?
Well, I'm trying.
We're gonna touch.
We're on the point, we're on the point.
Oh,
I
didn't work out. Check down mercy. Go, go, go. Do this.
Just Discord,
just
Discord.
Oh my god, dude, this Hanzo just like hits you, bro.
Oh. No, I'm on point, help!
Get
that was all behind my shield. I couldn't do anything about that.
Damn.
Oh, you rolled point. I saw that.
That's why you don't use your ult.
Okay.
The Genji blade, dude.
Again.
Get this goddamn game, man. I just don't get it, dude. I'm fucking using the goddamn Zen ult for fucking what? Mora ult, dude? Like, are you serious?
Let's win this, guys. Let's get to that last point. I did.
Fighting. Fine, he fucked me up. Yeah, I was like, the fuck is this goddamn body at?
My ultimate is charging. My EMP is charging.
Come on. More's an Omega. Get them.
Need more damage.
Oh, all of them right from
Sombra would have.
I can go DPS.
We need two heals.
We need different DPSs than the one we have now. That's how y'all not doing this.
I went Senyata because I know that. But this could work out the best. It's been hard.
We don't need them. Hanzo, D.Va, behind you guys, thanks. They're all above.
Oh, you good?
Brigitte did
first. I like to solo all me, dude. Like, my god.
This is gonna be a loss, because they just aren't killing shit.
I can go, Reaper.
We still need two heals, bro.
We do not need two heals. We're not.
I think I could do it. Let me use my ult. Let's push with my ult then.
You GMP. More's in that left room.
Just discard.
Come to me. Where's the Hasseper shit still behind? Oh
my god.
I need
healing.
No way.
Together.
We're all split up here.
Yeah.
Oh, that landed right on Moira. That's right.
Just go to the choke.
That's the Vito.
I'm just. This is the start of a chat. Like, I don't know what we were doing, man. We just had the worst picks ever, dude.
your defenses. Select your hero.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Horrible.
Yes. I'm at 2995. Let's do this.
Let's get it. Oh, did somebody say 299?
Yeah, I've got a ways to go before I'm back to where I was. I was at 3260.
Hanzo roasting his ass. So I'm talking about Hanzo. Roast his ass. Roast his ass. Le Browns. I played with this guy before because I know that fucking name. It's so familiar. Le Browns. Le Browns. Someone's to the right. Widow's to the right. Bottom right. Beat it sometime, yeah, they say fuck yeah, I'm doing this shit for a while. I want a Ferrari, Widow is all the way left.
Get the rain.
Yeah, Widow's all the way in the back line, so we're probably fucked here. Cheated bum, yeah, they say fuck yeah.
Alright, well, we got fucked.
Got the wall hacks.
What happened? They didn't even push, like, on top.
Widow got like 3 picks because she got behind us, and it's it ain't my job to watch behind us.
No, a soldier picked off our DPS, that's all. And that's when the Widow was coming behind us.
Widow's above us.
She's going all the way right. Yeah. The saloon.
Shields down.
Boys. I don't know why this is playing fucking Reaper. What the fuck is that gonna do? Beat it, someone down, yeah, they say fuck, yeah. Hog left, gas station, top of gas station.
Shield's down again.
This is how we do it.
Ooh, nice, we killed Val.
This is how we do it. Da, 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 da. This is how we do it. Some Montailed Jordan.
Oh. I'm just gonna use grab and I'll switch to D.Va.
To my bun, yeah, they say fuck yeah.
I can't grab up top there. Should I?
There's 4 up top.
Hans has his ult, so fuck it, dude. Ryan's behind you guys.
Oh, freak, my bad.
Oh, lordy. Huge Zenult. Huge Zenult by them. Widow's behind us. She's like on the Seca Florida Saloon.
It's a nice job staying on that Widow.
That Warhawk's still behind us. Top of gas.
With you, Reaper.
He's on top.
I'm with you, Reaper.
Bum, yeah, they say fuck yeah. I knew this shit. I want a Ferrari in the other.
Watch for wall hacks.
We might start back up, Ryan. Just...
The rest the Widow. Shield's about to go down. people just above us on the
east side. Or vault. Let's get you back out there. Widow Sabine.
I'm here. Widow Mercy on bridge.
Walk forward, right? Don't be scared, go forward.
Soldier's fine, I'm dead. Trying not to die Reaper, I'll just use my ult to get out. Hopefully they just don't whole hog us back in, but I cannot die here. Now they know you're there. I mean, I guess we can still do it. Fuck it, dude. Let's go to boys. We ain't pussies on the scene. We ain't pussies. Oh, never mind. We are. Shit.
I got the mercies through the ride.
I do. Whatever. I want a Ferrari in yellow. Just so much my yellow bitches. I got my bitches. I'm gonna get my boys. So.
How did that not get their soldier? Into the iris.
My vacation. My minity, I believe. I gotta right. Clip this and
go again.
Hang 7 inches. I can make it bounce for so. I can make it bounce for myself. I can make it bounce for myself.
Push up the boxes. Don't let them push all the way. Here, we're here, we're here.
I can make it bounce for myself.
Shield's going down.
What?
I got right, hooked and then everyone got shattered.
Right. I've got you in my sights.
Starting over from the beginning.
Really, guys? Holy shit. I can't do anything. I take too much damage.
It's stunned the crew. That's wrong with you.
The soldier's just standing, like, right in front of me, like, shooting the shit out of me, like, I couldn't do anything there.
It's literally your job to like go get characters like that though.
What? The soldier?
Like the widow and the soldier, yeah.
Right. I was trying. But when like the widow and the soldier are shooting me and then they're getting pocketed by the Zen, I can't like kill all three of those people.
No, that's true.
I was about to say, you don't dive DPS, we had a Hanzo and a fucking Reaper, like that's not gonna help. Like a D.Va's a
but star. It was literally just a soldier sitting on the payload shooting me. Like, in order for me to dive the Widow, I needed the soldier to stop shooting me. Because I can't dive a Widow with like 200 HP. Like, the people that played DPS round, can you not play DPS this round, please?
Did they have a Zarya? I don't think they had a Zarya. So what's in Yada do because... What was his name? Anti-Venom? Well, he's Senyata, but
we,
yeah.
We left the... And the Hog, too. Like, that was another problem. Like, the Hog just being out of position. So out of position that we could all just kill him easily, but we just stood there.
No, I wasn't dropping shield. I was telling you when my shield was going down. I gave you updates on half and quarter and when my shield was going down. If you got screwed because of that, it's your fault. I have a torb.
That's fine. Eva, I use disc with it.
Shield half, shield quarter, shield going down.
Trying to get you tracer. Soldier disported, he's half. Ryan is disported.
Ryan's on the payload, get him, get him. He's down.
You're welcome, Minibus. Torb is escorted.
Shield's craft. Recharging shield.
Big nice. Eva bomb.
Try to come out.
I almost have shatter.
Diva's left. Diva's. Oh, no. Main Diva just boarded. Come to me, come to me. Probably not worth it, but I mean. Seemed like no one took damage out of the whole fucking scenario. Ryan's just boarded. Torb is just boarded. They say fuck yeah. My path has converged with that of the payload. My ultimate is ready. McLean.
Shield's half. Shield's quarter.
Ryan is escorted.
I have a shield, watch for shatter.
I'm your only healer, so he might just need to back out, but I mean.
That was my bad.
They're giving us free rounds.
Yeah, I know. Ryan's escorted. I got stunned through your shield? Didn't know that was a thing.
I'm backing off until we get to.
I'm gonna have my ult for a soldier again, so. Should be good. Ryan's still behind. Never mind. McCree is escorted. He's fucking one.
I need to recharge my shield. I need to recharge my shield.
Okay, so McCree is right, up top go. On truck. Try and get you tracer, but McCree's escorted. And there we go. Alright, we trade DPS. Zen's one. Zen's fucking one. There we go. I'm just focusing. That should be a big bomb. It's on the Zen. Big bomb. Okay, I got hit by that. Oh, let's get it. There we go. Diva is discording.
Nice interrupt on that.
He's discording. I'm so sorry, Anna.
Yeah. Life, man.
It's all good, we got it. 10 times better than what they did, man. They did something fun, yeah. They say fuck yeah. Tell him, soldier.
Oh dear, oh dear, backing up. Shield down, shield.
Yeah. I'm trying to discord him, but he's like in a weird spot. Remember, he's discorded. Bastion, Bastion's one, Bastion. Oh no, dude, because he can. Diva's discorded. Oh shit, Ryan. You win that ass. Oh, good, dude. Anna, turn to your right, turn to your right, Anna, turn to your right. Don't worry about them. I know, but we can still do this. Anybody close to ults? I'm really close. Nano, we're gonna nano this shit. Already. Fuck! Maybe not. Protect your Anna, she's your only healer. Alright, almost ammo.
Alright, we got him to overtime at least, I guess.
Yeah, just die now if you can. Just
yeah, die or get out and let's group up.
Alright, I am 20 out. Yeah, we should have a lot of ults soon, so.
Oh man, that Bastion is so annoying.
It's not good. I have my ult, Diva's escorted in the back. We gotta just get their Ryan shield in. Ryan just left me, dude. Oh, already. Anna behind you, Ryan, you chuck right these him.
Oh my goodness. Alright, we got a Junkrat now, that's good.
You guys don't want to listen to me, but
I don't think we're going to be able to touch right. Genji, just don't even do it. It's not worth it. Just don't go in there. Of course we're going in.
Yeah, the team doesn't listen.
Oh, they C9, that was...
They freaking C9'd right before they got to it!
It's actually pretty funny. Maybe it did work, you guys went out there.
So they saw me coming in and they all jumped off the cart.
Maybe you guys should not listen to me, man. That worked out. True self is.
I'm not playing Mercy, I'm sorry. That hero's way too fucking boring to play, dude.
Whoa.
That's just my opinion.
Don't disrespect.
Do you think they're gonna go Bastion again?
Probably. It worked out for them well.
Yeah, it worked out for them until their bastion got off the cart.
They probably thought you were gonna ult or something. Which I don't know why they had around themselves.
They did,
so,
and I was. I was planning on ulting, and then all three of them just jumped off the cart.
Well, yeah, I'm saying, but they had Orion too. I don't know why he just didn't fight you the whole time.
Yeah, the Orion should have. The Orion should have just sat there, and then they would have kept
just
that
waited.
Point, but
yeah,
no, the
just
Orion jumped up with him.
It's all good though. Yeah, they'll probably just cheese it out. They got made too. Yeah, they're just trying to hold this side of this corner, dude. So it's gonna be a pain. But we'll see.
Yep, they have a bastion. It's on me already. Shield down, shield down.
It's not good. Their Maywall, that Maywall cucks them, dude. It's fine. Oh shit, our soldier got hooked though. That's not good.
Shield down.
Ryan's discorded. Oh my god, he's fucking discorded. Bastion, get out of there, buddy. And I slept somebody on there.
Oh, he ain't making it.
I got you, Bastion.
Oh my goodness, he's making it.
Bastion's the goat. Bastion. No, I won't let you die, Bastion, no! Get in there, run.
I'm so dead.
No! Oh, res you. Oh, shit, it's just me and Diva, nevermind. Wong, tong, tong.
The Rhine has a long way to walk.
Oh shit! Hog was in. That's a weird place for fucking hogs ulting from behind. I'm ulting too, dude. So just getting that abs.
Gas station, but he's
and May is top priority. Bastion top, ulting at top, top.
May is down. Bastion's down.
Our Diva's in their back lines. Mercy's resting like an idiot. I got hit from that, dude. Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh, what?
Diva?
I don't think their main knows how to put down walls.
Getting frozen, please help! Please help! Hello? What? Base right here, guys!
No one's answering you, my dog.
That's sad. That's really sad, honestly.
That's diamond for you, dude. Oh shit. Oh, just to try to keep you guys alive, I guess. Going in for the biggest boy res of my life. Actually, this might be bad. We need to stay alive though, people. Oh.
No, we need to regroup as fast as we can.
Nah, we won't be able to make it.
Yeah. Okay.
It was just they may all to that perfectly. That's perfect timing.
I can touch with Trance. Just don't go in.
Frick. You gotta go now, like, we gotta go, we gotta go now, you gotta touch now. This Bastion wants some my goddamn dick.
God damn it. You can break a Maywall, you know that, right?
Yeah, but it takes about 1,000 damage, and Ryan does not do that much damage that quickly. I actually made it to the cart on time by going around. I would not have made it in time if I tried to break it.
What is that, chat? 3 L's in a row, man. Started off good. Now 3 L's in a row because we don't communicate. That game was semi-communication, man. Hello.
Hello.
What's up, man? Diva's a fucking idiot. No, don't let me die.
We're winning, let's go.
Dude, I think she tried to hit her E on fucking me, but hit D.Va. It feels bad, man.
He's one, kill him.
I'm staking my claim on the objective.
You get her? She's one.
Is that my bun? Yeah, they say fuck yeah. I'm doing it. Well, I want a Ferrari in yellow. Just so I can mention my yellow bitches. I gotta clip the hang 7 inches. I can make a bounce by myself. Leaving your widow. Oh my god, that landed, bro. I did not expect that shit to land right there. Wow, I thought I was just gonna go straight up. Whoa.
Zen 1?
Help on the point, help on the point.
Stall as long as you can, Bruschetta. I'm like all going in. Whenever y'all want sexy ass tanks diving that bitch, I'm getting done though.
Lucio.
Nice.
What's the one?
Infest to the right of you, D.Va. I got you, monster.
I'm gonna die, hit him!
We gotta get point. I hate Doomfist. Get the Shushio, get the Hushio. Dude, yeah.
Zen 1?
Get on a monkey. Get the hoe.
Is he not dead yet? What the fuck?
I got you, Luke.
That soldier's still not dead.
Let's get him, boys. Let's get him, boys.
Great stagger.
And we didn't even cap the point, dude. Oh, lol.
Why did nobody cap the point?
We're trash.
We were trying to kill a soldier.
Nah, we're trash, man. That's it.
Have you got down the point? Not
fuck this Winston up.
Oh, we fucked him up.
Don't let them cap.
Oh,
wow.
Get
on
the point.
Soldier one.
Get on the point. Get on the point.
I'm not gonna be with you, Widow, so be safe.
Lucy, one.
I'm coming, monkey. Oh, don't die, monkey.
Don't let D.Va die. Listen, don't die.
Oh, you guys are weak, dude. I'm ulting. Alright, we gotta go. Point. This soldier wants my dick, too. I love you, D.Va. But he's still on my dick, dude. How long does that fucking ult last?
There's
I'm coming! A lot of you guys are fucking weak! Monkey, do you have your ult? Yes or no? Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no.
You just use it.
I know, but I was just saying if I didn't need to heal him.
Almost back.
Trying, Monkey, I'm trying. Doomfist is coming.
Where?
They're all. Oh, Monkey's on me. I'm dead.
Help Mercy.
It's all good. You guys are, just, guys are stalling for a long time, so.
I have all. Go on a point.
Do not let him camp. You can't let him reset. McCree, I want the fattest all of your goddamn life.
Meteor strike. No, I couldn't even. What's the one? They have the time to reset.
Yeah, reset.
Don't die. Don't die. Ah, he's dead.
Yeah, it's all good. I don't think we would have done it anyways. We're all.
Oh, I don't know if we have time actually. D.Va,
overtime timers is retarded.
D.Va, just try to make it. You gotta go.
Coming back.
I can touch. Zenlock. Whistle one.
Oh, that's not good.
Doom lock.
Oh my gosh, gotta get home.
Big boy res. Oh shit. I got fucking shit big time into this game.
Easy game.
I won't be able to be with you, Ferris, so I'm just saying.
I guess
it might be challenging a player, but.
We just kind of have shitty heals, but it's okay. I'll swap to something if we need it. It's not even that, it's just mostly we're missing heals.
Whoa, are you trying to talk that shit, boy?
I'm talking that shit.
Oh shit, man. Okay. I might have to pull up on your ass, you know? 21 Savage, you know?
Lucio won? Literally won.
Doomfist missed his, fucking punch. Nice
job, guys.
Bottom.
They have a widow, careful.
Two fists left. Oh shit. I got res my monkey. You might die, Bruschetta. I'm healing her, Bruschetta. Where are you? No, monkey, I won't let you die. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I almost killed myself, too. Our monkey's trash. Monkey almost killed me, too, man. I can make it bounce by myself. Okay. I can make it bounce by myself.
Stop, Widow.
I can make it bounce by myself. expect him to go that way too. I'm ulting this. Hogs to the left too. Hogs left too. Oh shit. Oh shit, they're popping them ults.
I suck ass.
Hey, big ult, Jason Bourne.
I thought I was gonna be crazy.
Oh, we definitely lost this. And we got 9-9, man. It's on 9-9.
Just regroup. They used all their ults. All of them. Where's one? Oh, get fucked.
Dude, Jason Bourne, dude. Is this Jason Bourne here, bro?
Oh, shit. Oh, don't you worry about a thing.
Dude, Jason Bourne, dude. Gets hooked and doesn't die, bro. That's what I'm talking about.
And kills Toro. What the fuck?
Monkey got fucking hooked, dude.
No. Doom one.
Still very, very, very winnable. That was close. Just got fucked by him. Kill that fucking goddamn bitch. More on point. More Zvanios. Oh yeah, get in the fucking hole, you whore. Get the fucking hole. Oh shit. He's a fun character.
I'm literally fucking them. Oh my god.
You're Jason Bourne, bro.
Alright boys, this is my map. If I suck, I believe. I'm sorry.
You're gonna get all the picks in the beginning, dude. Just one shot, kill all 60, I believe.
I need to become the bullet.
I believe, dude. I believe you'll control the fucking bullet, dude, and kill them all. Alright, man. Like, watch this, right? First shot, kill. Watch this, I bet. Watch. Bam. Oh, shitty ass.
No, there he is.
Oh, oh, got a hit. Another one. Another one. DJ Cali, another one. Goddamn your ass. Fucking hell.
Oh, there he is.
Dude, I had to leave your ass because your ass, dude. Doomfist coming in on that ass.
Diva one?
Oh my god, dude. More Doomfist is a fun ass character. Diva, I'm not with you. Monkey's on my dick. Thank you.
You on the point.
Do not lump cap. Oh no, they're gonna cap. Oh. Tracer's behind, dude. Fucking us. I'm probably gonna die here, but fuck it.
They don't have.
God. Damn. I mean, damn, Overwatch Widow. Makes. Dude, he's gonna pop off. He's gonna pop off.
This objective has my name written on. Where 1 HP?
Aw, oh, dude, get fucked, dude.
Yo, can somebody kill this dude? He's like jumping around. Thinks he's Spider-Man or something. Let's get you back in the fight. No one can hide on my side. Oh my.
I love you, Widow.
I don't.
I impressed myself with that one. Your support has arrived.
Monkey, no jump.
Doom one. Monkey low.
Big.
Their morale is dead.
Yeah, because we got Jason Bourne on our team, not you.
No, Widow's carrying this bad.
Nah, don't say that, dude. Look at that, dude. I told you, dude. Why say that to him? Like, the biggest D.Va bomb of their goddamn life are there. I'm going to ult this shit, and we're going to win this fight, boys, so. Aw, shit.
Really behind me with the whole team right there,
dude? Come on, boys. I'm ulting. We got to push this up. Dude, look at Jason Bourne, Pac. You're, like, winning this goddamn game for us.
Hey, there's a Doomfist right in front of you.
I'm out of ult.
I hit him, he's low.
Zen one.
Doom's low.
Big.
Zim one.
Dude, my ult saved the game there, boys.
Ah, she's better than me!
I mean, that was fucking clear, dude. That their widow's better, dude. Look at
oh,
that.
Oh shit!
Dude, their widow's already better.
Off, res that.
Dude, I'm not resing that shit. What am I, an idiot?
Maybe.
Nah, you're the idiot, dude.
It might be true.
Big.
Is that one?
Big ults here. I'm trying to get to you, Zarya. I got you, big mama. I got you. Widow's right, dude. Widow is right, dude. And Tracer.
Ryan one.
We gotta get them more when she gets that ult. Dude. Jason Bourne carried us right there, dude. Facts.
Yo, GG, guys.
Look how our Widow's not even on fire, dude. Ass.
I had to cool down a little bit, man. I was gonna overheat.
You weren't even in on man. Stop that, dude. Look at this. I told you, bro. Jason fucking born right here.
Golly, ready. This roadhog's done.
Bam. Woo! Bam. You I love how you shot at him too, bro. You're like, man.
Does golfing have teams? Make sure.
I want to make sure I get that fucking kill. I'm gonna like Jason born, dude. That was fun. See, games like that are, like, what makes Overwatch fun, man. 2-3. Ended the 3-game win streak. Get it.
Ugh.
I'm actually gonna add the shit right now, dude. So, I'll be back, chat. Hold up. Bump, 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 bump.
Traveling to Nepal. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
That monkey, dude. Ah, oh, shit. Hello. Fuck. I love people that inslot healers, dude. I think that's like the weirdest shit ever, but. Hey man, so whatever. Game boys.
So we got one healer, two healer, two tank, two DPS, good.
I got Reinhardt. One on Reinhardt. And Tracer. Tracer's dead.
Me.
I got the Mercy. I'm on Mercy. Mercy's fucking one.
Get that Reinhardt.
Oh yeah, horrible. I'm booping him off.
He's on me.
Oh, I try to get a bubble in time. Trace us to the right.
So much shield, man. Maybe a Bastion would be good.
Mercy, I'm on Mercy, I'm on Mercy. Bash!
Got an ultimate. Stop dying alone!
I tried to escape, but I died. Hit that main.
I got an ultimate. Fuck, man. You can't
set
switch
the back
off monkey, I think. I don't think it's a good pick.
Why is that?
I don't know. I'm mad because we're losing right now, so I'm trying to find someone to win.
I like the honest. I'm on Mercy. Mercy's fucking super weak, please. No. Oh, man.
Okay, I'm switching from the other. I got way too much shield.
I have my new.
Bastion. Even a Bastion would be good.
Should I use my EQ? Remember,
they're gonna shoot.
We shouldn't, dude. No, why are we ulting? We lost everybody. Just back out. Trace us to the right, guys. I'm into this Mercy, please. I'm gonna dive on the Mercy. Please get this Tracer. Do not go into me. She's so fucking weak. Oh my god.
Dude, why are we just switch a champ, guys? Diva, use the ultimate and switch. They're literally countering with every champ they have.
Just lost this game, dude. I'm gonna touch.
Switch, Diva. Diva. Dude, they counter you with every champ they are. You should have this.
I don't know what to play here, man. I go Zarya, I guess, with the fucking Reinhardt, dude, but I don't fucking play Zarya. Do you play Zarya more than Ryan? Because I rather Ryan, but.
Now that's a good comp.
I do not trust this on, and I do not like this.
Oh, I lost my gold damage. What? I mean, Zarya could be good on a 2 CP. I'm not gonna be too bad at Zarya, dude. May still.
Yeah, they're way better than us. We're gonna lose this.
Where are you calling now?
Go in! Fox, are you right? That's shielding me!
What are you- Jesus, you're blaming everybody else except you! Like, I don't get this. Like, it makes no sense. Like, you're just talking shit to everybody else except yourself. Like, what the fuck?
You're all bad.
Yeah, but I'm in front of everyone and you literally fucking shield someone in the back.
I did not shield into everyone and the people are in front of you. I cannot shield, dude. You. Oh my god, dude. Please. Good for you, dude. And you have no fucking damage, dude. I mean, goddamn. The fuck?
Yeah, of course, because I have no fucking deal. Miss ultimate.
Miss ultimate. She wasting that? Just racing. Oh, great.
Be ready, there may have been moved. So be ready.
Coming to point. Fucking hell, this hog is this hook. Mm.
Trace, there no hold? Why do you love that? Okay, I got my ultimate. Protect me, go in, go in, go in.
You're all.
Yeah,
we're all thinking alright. Wall, dude. Bitch, you had we're walled off, you dumb fuck. God damn, like, shut the fuck up, bro. Your ass. Like, please shut the fuck. Go ahead, report me like you're a fucking idiot. Go ahead, dude. Who gives a fuck, bro? God damn.
I hope I play against you.
I hope I do too, man. I hope I do too. Alright, dude. Yes, please. You're plat, bro. Please shut the fuck up. Your ass. Please. Oh my god. That dude's annoying. Let me see what your fucking stats are, dude. Plat bitch has never been fucking higher than fucking 3100. Dude, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck. You've been Masters once, my G, dude. And how the fuck did that happen? Get the fuck out of here, dude. I hope I play his fucking ass again. I hope I play his ass again, man. I won't whoop that motherfucker's ass. I'm gonna talk that shit, man. Get the fuck out of here, dude. He bitches to people when they're walled off. The fuck? Like, come on now, bro. You're an idiot. Like, you don't see they have a fucking May? You just go in there and not bait the wall? Like, the fuck? Fucking idiot, dude. Idiot, bro. Blows my fucking mind. Yeah, dumb easy. Just bitches to everybody else, dude. Because that's what pussy-ass motherfuckers do, man. The fuck are you gonna report me for, bro? I tried to bubble him there, but that shit didn't work, man. I don't know why. It's like, I gotta play with those kind of people, dude. That they blame everybody else except themselves when they probably didn't do jack shit that whole fucking game. Oh, here it is. Is he on another team? Fuck. God damn it. I want to play against that fucker so bad, dude. So bad, it's like a dick on him. Hello. Triple support this bitch. Triple support this bitch. Triple support this bitch. Maybe not. We can't do that. Okay. Once everyone is in Yata, this bitch. I like it, man. And this is the game, too, to play against his ass. Because I'm actually playing Zen and like a fuck on him, dude. Fuck, man. Wanted a dick on him, bro. So bad, dude. He's like, I hope I play it next day. He's like, fuck you in the ass. What the fuck, bitch? You ass, dude. He was shaped straight shit, man. Oh, that's annoying, man. That's annoying. Those are people I gotta play with chat and deal with. But hey, man. It's fucking Overwatch for you, dude. Like, I hate this fucking eagle goddamn thing there, man. Like, you can't stand there without fucking getting booped. I'm not getting booped. And a drop. Sorry, get out of there. General healer, Tracer is behind Ahira. She's just quarter behind. I hit her once. There we go. I'm trying to get you guys. I'm your only healer, so. I should've just died there, dude. I don't know why I was trying to, but payload takes a while to get out of there, because fuck. It's good, Vivid. Hello. Is anybody in here? Hello, 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 hello. Fucking great. Oh, this is probably my last game of the day, chat. Tita Bun, yeah, they say fuck yeah. Zadia is de-escorted. Tracer is behind, de-escorted. She's still discorded. Alright, man, this is just a fucking great game, dude. She's won, Tracer. Zarya is discorded. Get her, Ryan. Get in that ass, Ryan. Oh, you did it? That was funny. Tracer is behind. He heard I. She's right on me. She discorded. Tracer is behind once again. Somewhat of a big grab. Oh, they counter grab him. Repetition is the path to mastery. Just fall back. I can ult. And I can push him with that. Can I die here? Come on, Ryan, get in there, Ryan, I believe. Tracer is behind. She's discorded. Oh, Lordy, dude. This game's fucking great. Who was that? I don't remember, dude. There's Zarya, bro. Or Zarya. Well, that's fun. I don't know what to play here, dude. Ana, dude, I don't know. Fucking Mora, I don't know. Sim, I don't know. Lucio, I don't fucking know. Dude. I feel like playing Ana, dude. Just be like, fuck it, bro, because I need the practice. Never stop fighting for what you believe in. Damn, I did not hit that soldier once there, dude. Oh, it doesn't even matter. You can't. Oh, I forgot because her fucking shit goes through you. I'm like, I'm not hitting anybody. I'm ass. I mean, I guess I could send you out of this. I think the fucking Mercy was pocketing the Pharaoh way too much. Protect me.
not ready to hang it up. They have a teleport. Find
TP, the fuck was a TP gonna do? Okay, let's not put that shield in. Nana, you tracer, because I'm a savage. Oh, soldier behind you! Your TP's in the main! By us, dude! I couldn't out heal that! Their TP's like somewhere below, dude. Up them. Soldier, whenever you all, Big Daddy, I'm all with you. I'm just behind you, Hog. Well, that's going to be it for me on Overwatch. I have no clue what to play now. What do I play here? Get on The Witcher. I'm really not in the mood for fucking Battlefield, dude, so we'll play The Witcher 3. Play The Witcher 3 for a little bit. God damn, I can't spell. Alrighty. Witcher 3.
Oh yeah, go pay out.
Oh man. Damn. She took the black mare. Maybe not. Maybe I'm high. Shit. I swear she took the black horse, though. Who knows? Shit, I gotta go to a merchant. I gotta sell some shit. Come here, trader. Greetings!
Greetings!
Called it, dude. Amy ain't got nothing. See, I don't wanna. Cause I don't wanna sell stuff that just like takes away all this money. Shit, that weighs a lot, dude. One. Goat hide, I guess. I don't know. That's just two. Damn, I only got six. And I didn't even get rid of that much. Damn.
Farewell.
Alright, quests. Might just have to do the Triss one, to be honest. I mean, I could do those, but. So I'm just gonna do these, the ones that have no levels. I got all the fast travel points. Yeah, some of these shouldn't be too difficult. They don't have a level, I think. They should just be easy, but I don't know. I don't know what that means if they don't have anything next to it. I can make it bounce by myself. Of course, there's drowners here. Oh shit, it's two. Hey, there we go. That's it. I guess so. Ooh. I'll take that, and I will. Put a queen one on it. Map. Quests. Let's do the other one. Or does it go in order of levels? Or am I just. No, it does not. Fast travel point was up here, this village. This one's not too far off. I can make a bounce by myself. Hey man, I got some new armor out of it, dude. Oh yeah, I brought these people back. This is the one place I brought them back.
Go, go.
Yeah, I forgot, man. I saved these people. They had the pigs. serious? He's still trying to fight them? Alright, guess we are. Can you move, bitch? Just us. Look at you. Sneaky, huh? God damn it, Roach. If I get on you and we're fucking stuck together. And of course, dude. I fucking love you, dude. You're gonna get stuck again, aren't you, you dumbass? Okay. I don't know where to go to sell all my shit, dude. Because I kind of don't want to go to the Ballen. That shit's annoying to deal with. But I might have to, actually, so. Oh, yeah, I'm an idiot. Yeah, I'll probably just go to the Baron, dude. That was like a little sneaky one, man. I like it. This is gonna be a pain, chat. I kinda wanna put my sword out, dude, but I don't wanna, you know, frighten the people of the good old Baron. Yeah, but I'm gonna go through everybody, though. I'm gonna see all their stuff and see if I can upgrade any armor and shit. Almost there, chat. Good. That shit weighs 12, dude. Are you serious?
Farewell.
Kneeling knights. White one. Take a gander. We meet again.
Show me what you.
I need 700, dude. I like this. Let's see what these guys are, dude.
Where's your gold? You can tell us willingly, or...
No, please. We've none left. Sir, help us.
Stay out of this.
Leave them alone.
What's it to you?
Won't stand by and watch you rob and murder them. Plain refuse to.
Got a sensitive one? Look away, woman. Still here. Get him!
Show me what you got.
Dude. Amen. And that's the Baron's men too.
We meet again.
check us all this stuff. 6, dude. I won't do anything else. Just
so long.
Leave that at that. Like, I go to the fucking place anyways to sell my shit. Oh, and sell that? Hello? Those are better than what I have. But is it worth it? Oh my god, dude. Back out, bro. Wasting my goddamn money on that, dude. I fucking hate that shit.
Fancy again.
I hate when I do that, dude.
Show me what you...
Yeah, I don't think he has anything important. Yeah, I'm not gonna buy fucking arrows, dude. I've got plenty.
Ah, Witcher, greetings. Baron's not here. Rode off to find a healer for the wife, naturally.
I know. Seen what's happening outside the gates?
What do you mean? Baron left me in command. Told the boys to set things right. Put them in order. The new order.
They're murdering and pillaging.
That is the new order. And I don't give a flying fuck if you like it or not.
Damn.
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Excuse me. Sheesh. Put that there. And just go to the, all these message boards, dude. That's all I'm gonna do.
Some water.
Where will you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
Why don't you just tell the truth?
What do you mean?
She's a non-human. Lions in their blood.
Don't let that fair face beguile you, Witcher. Pretty as a picture on the outside, she-elves, but the most vile filth within.
Leave her be.
By what right you giving me orders? Eh?
Let's go, Reddy. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchman.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too. Involved at all. You didn't scare those boars off for my sake, for your own, to feel just and noble, a knight on a swiving white steed. What do I have at all? Go, Vatgern, and remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
Oh, you pussy ass bitch. Someone just followed me. Unvestoed. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it, cuz. If that's your name. I think I was right. I'm best owed. Yeah. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it.
Let's go kill some monsters.
There's a merchant over here. Let's see what she got, baby. Some bitches. Ooh, I can sell this shit, dude. Fuck yeah, man. Really shelling shit right now. Dude, perfect dot, bro. Perfect, bro.
So long.
Once again, thank you for the follow, my dude or girl. Bank. on the regular. Another merchant.
Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there?
Nothing, man.
So long.
Isn't there like that bank around here? Where's the bank at, man? That's what I need. There's a bank.
Something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer?
Does this dude make swords? Yes, he does. Alright, man, let's see what you got. Oh, my lord. That's what I need. Damn, the swords I got. The sword I have now is pretty fucking good, dude. I really can't make any good steel swords. Actually, that one's better. Yeah, I'll probably get this one. That's the only thing closest to my level, so. And I did not read what that was. Fuck, man. It says, what's your gear items must be upgraded to Grandmaster. So, oh, that's what that is. Okay. Come back here, you motherfucker. Sell you that fucking soul, my dude. Anything like a quest item? No. Alright. Anything like more than 10, I usually just buy it, bro, because it's. Fuck it. What does it go up to? 3? Doesn't it go to 5? I guess we'll put poison on it, dude. Alright, let's keep it moving. You don't really have anything special, but. Oh, this.
Novigrad! Shining and brilliant! Pearl among cities!
Well, well,
of the eternal fire! Yet it is here, the darkness raises its hideous head! A deceitful Doppler, doubling as commander of the guard! A band of charlatans, diviners, and witches poised to pinch your purity and prosperity! The time has come for this to end! For us to cast off evil, do you renounce evil? Do you renounce evil?
Nice. Sure you might think,
may the holy flame of the eternal fire complete this cleansing, this purging of pestilence into purity.
Take out some coins. To transfer out some coin,
I'd like to convert to crowns.
Come to the right place. Better rich you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Yeah, I better get like a 2 G's off of that. Oh, close.
Will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow monsters?
Oh, there we go. We got a little cutscene here. Oh, of course.
evil can survive the holy fire. The holy fire enlightens, burns, and cleanses. Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you.
Sure hope Doodoo hasn't met the same fate.
Alright.
What brings you to me? Oh.
Not swords.
Mastercrafted armor. Think you could make me some?
Ooh, yeah. I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Fergus. He might help. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Ponto.
Show me what you have in stock.
See, it's not that much high, though. See, nothing's like insanely high, and it's just not worth it to just buy all that stuff. Alright, so this is where that the banker was, alright. There's a merchant over here.
What have you got there?
Okay, nothing.
So long.
Alright, what is this guy? This is the book, dude.
Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia is enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
Didn't introduce himself, but the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got.
All right, bro, we're gonna buy everything that we haven't read before. Because we're book readers here. Make this dude very, very rich.
Interested in books? You don't look the scholar, but well, we've ones with drawings as well.
Let's see these books of yours.
I know I can sell books, right? There's like no need to sell books, so because I don't go that much. Fuck it, dude, who cares? Look at Garrow on top of the ropes, man. Who is this merchant here?
Greetings.
Show me your wares.
God damn, you got nothing either.
So long.
What about this herbalist?
Any needs, monster? Welcome. Welcome.
What have you got there?
I mean, I think I have a shit ton of alchemy stuff, but that's just me.
So long.
Alright, map. The map. Map it. Map it out. Alright, most of these guys are merchants. There's the book dude. The one guy over there makes There's a pub. I don't know why the fucking whorehouse didn't have a pub emblem next to dude. So I was like going in there thinking I'm merchant was gonna have some shit for me, but nope. Nice haircut, please. Oh, another merchant. I think there's a fast travel spot near here. Maybe not.
Don't be shy now. Looking doesn't cost a thing. There's plenty to behold. This here's a collection of wonders that belong to the Mage Irimas. A once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
How do you get a hold of these? Never heard of a mage willingly parting with his treasures?
No one asked Irimas his will. He was burned at the stake a fortnight ago.
Strange they didn't burn his stuff with him. Witch hunters let you resell it just like that?
Why wouldn't they? These are common goods, some valuable only as collectibles.
Oh, there's like a quest thing in here?
Alright, I get it. These items aren't actually common.
Rumor has it, each is an enchanted key.
Rumor happened to mention where to find the locks these keys open?
Sadly, no. What if I knew, you could hardly expect me to sell them.
Where did Aramis live?
Had a lovely residence south of Oxenford. Badly damaged now, as he made the hunters pay dearly for his skin.
Show me what you have.
God damn, there's multiple shit.
Farewell. Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Shame I can't.
What is that? What is it? 70, 50, 40. That's what it is.
That's about it.
Welcome. So.
Alright, I have nothing else to buy from him. Okay.
Farewell.
There has to be stuff I can read, right? Okay. Let's do this. Ooh, I gotta go all the way over here. God damn, that's a deep ass fall. And it's actually in the castle, I think. No, no. Woo! Man. That's pretty fucking close, actually. Fuck off, bitches.
Witcher, be gone.
Seems like I have to get into the place first. Maybe not, maybe I just use these stars. Nope, that won't go in there. Geralt's a savage. Never mind, he is not a savage. I think I just fucked up my whole game. Oh, that might cost me there. You know, because the fall damage on this game is just fucking horrendous. He is a fucking Witcher, dude, and they can't take 20 feet. Or even 10 feet, no matter of that, man. Dude, I don't know what this fucking location is. It's probably on the outside of the fucking place, dude. You gotta go by the ocean. Iwata. But I could be wrong. Game just take a while to load if you're in a big fucking area, that's for sure. Are you serious, dude?
Interested?
Bro, get the fuck out of here, dude. Get the fuck out of here. Because I still gotta go back to that fucking merchant, dude. Great fucking game. I was literally running around for 5 hours and I didn't fucking save. Now there's that book.
Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings.
Wait, it says I didn't buy these books. The fuck? Shit, I didn't even do any of this stuff. I'm a fucking idiot. Maybe actually it did work out, dude. Everything works out, man. But it says I never read this, like, I got this stuff from this guy. Okay, it did. Alright. I just didn't read any of it. Alright, everything's all good, man. What we're gonna do is go here, go cha. Alright, went up here, went this way. Climbed up this bitch. Got the haircut motherfucker coming up here. And then there's a merchant right here. All right. already heard all this bullshit. Blah 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 blah.
Rumor. Senate. Where did they go? Show.
Buy this. Buy that. Buy that. Buy that. And buy this.
Farewell. Statue of a man. It wasn't carved, but used using magic. Shame I can't ask Triss about it.
Go to books. Let's go to here, inventory. Probably just gonna save this game here because it might be one of those question marks you can't get to unless if it's like a story. So actually I'll start from treasure hunts, 18, nothing new there. Witcher contracts, a lot of fun stuff. Actually I'll probably save here, chat, save game. That'll probably be it for me, chat. That is it. I'll see y'all later. Adios.